Hello fellow nerds, today we'll be making flaming jelly from three household ingredients, antacid, vinegar, and isopropyl alcohol, also known as rubbing alcohol. Okay, first, get the antacid tablets and crush them into a powder. At this point, I should mention that your tablets must say they contain over 1,000 milligrams of calcium carbonate per tablet. If they do not have calcium carbonate, and if they do not have at least 1,000 milligrams, then this experiment will not work. So check your tablets very carefully before you use them. Okay, once the tablets are crushed and placed into a suitable container, start adding the vinegar and waiting for the fizzing to die down. You need to add about 10 milliliters of vinegar per tablet. We used 5 tablets, so we will need to add 50 milliliters of vinegar. Once the vinegar is added, let the mixture evaporate until the volume of liquid reduces to less than half. If it dries out, you can add a bit of water again until it becomes a slurry. This took us about a day, so we'll skip over that part. Okay, now we are ready to make our flaming jelly. Get your rubbing alcohol and fill a container with about twice as much alcohol as the volume of antacid slurry. Now with lots of stirring, add in small amounts of your slurry. As it adds, the mixture will thicken and eventually gel. Go slowly and use lots of stirring. If you add too much slurry, the mixture will liquefy again, so don't overdo it. We can't give you an exact amount of slurry you need to add, because different antacid brands from different companies will require different amounts. Trial and error is the only way to really figure it out. If you still find your gel is not thickening quite right, try evaporating more of the vinegar before you use it, or using a higher purity alcohol. We use 99% alcohol for our experiments. Finally, if it still does not work, try a different antacid. Our gel is just about ready. As you can see, it's a nice semi-solid material. Now simply scoop it out and light it up. There you go. From three simple household ingredients, we have made flaming jelly. Now it goes without saying that playing with fire is always dangerous, so be careful. Anyways, thanks for watching another Nerd Rage original video. We're always coming up with fresh new videos, so please subscribe, rate our work, and leave a comment.